sacrifice seduced for the altar of your vanity. A jealous, hungry god craving praises of profanity. With bedroom dark and dine and a deep mouth stained with wine, it drinks its fill. It was your mothers, not your brothers, that agreed to feed you poison. This egregious lack of choice indeed seemed fit to join your voice in. With lies disguised as prizes of reason and wisdom, with briberies of finery to weaken any criticism. Can the fly invade the blossom that devours it? A mouth that lies in wait for a gift of life to shower it. Or is it so entranced that it's drawn